So that was the fourth aspect, if I can draw. Of course, the PM CARES, how much of PPE kits that we could produce earlier, how many testing centers we had, just one, which today has gone to more than 200. So on like that, the elaborate detail of how this country also went through a systematic way of handling it. Equally, the way in which, when the lockdown was announced, taking care of human lives, within 48 hours of announcing the lockdown, we came up with giving people food for free for 8 full months for 80 crore people. That was explained. And also the fact that PM CARES for children, adopting orphaned children, children who are orphaned because the parents were, hit by corona and they lost their parents, how the government ensured that these children will be taken care for till their adulthood and make sure that they are not going to ever feel the loss of the parents. One ration, one nation, one ration card has also been taken up, and that has been implemented speedily. That's also got highlighted. There's a section also in the political resolution where today India and Indian youth see themselves as job creators rather than job seekers. The kind of performance our young have shown with the support of government's various schemes, whether it is Mudra Yojana, Digital India, or Startup India, Stand Up India, through which today India's youth are creating jobs. As you know, we have had very many of our startups also becoming unicorns within the first 6 months of this year. Seventh reference is going over to talking about how in Jammu and Kashmir, after the abrogation of Article 370, there are several developmental activities happening. The Block Development Council elections, DDC elections, have all seen how people are willing to come out in spite of even today quite a lot of voices against them going and participating in democratic processes. People have come out and good results have been shown. One statistic which I would like to draw your attention is the industry promotion scheme worth of 28,400 crores was also launched in January 2021 for JNK. 54 projects worth 56,201 crores have also been launched. The Rajneetik Prastav also refers to all these things. And terrorism-related incidents, the political resolution says, between 2004 and 14, 2,081 people died in JNK, while from 2014 to September of 2021, only 239 civilians have died, and therefore, the clear indication that in spite of all the troubles, the state is moving towards less terrorism and more of developmental work. The next issue I would like to very quickly refer, which is a very critical one but worth recalling, and I'm happy the political resolution has mentioned it, that from 2014 till today, under the leadership of Prime Minister Modi, a corruption-free government is being given to the people of India. You know, by digitizing many things, whether it is Jan Dhan Yojana, Aadhaar, DBT, or the Digital India program, we have brought great transparency into the system, and also the Swachh Bharat, Ayushman Yojana, and all that. I mean, Swachh Bharat, two or three of the speakers referred to the fact that 55 crore toilets have been provided. In fact, Mr. Annamalai, who spoke in support of the resolution, said that in Tamil Nadu he has seen where brides about to be married very clearly say, unless there's a toilet in the house to which I'm getting married, I shall not even get married. So the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan and its impact on daily lives of women has been repeatedly mentioned. Today, because of the Jan Aushadhi Yojana, medical medicines are available for people, and that has also been found a mention. 75,000 health and wellness centers have been established. That has also found a mention. And of course, the India's development story itself has found a very elaborate narrative. I'll just highlight how a new dimension has been brought in for the developmental parameters. Today, we are also equally supporting very vocally for local products. Every village has had electricity, is something which you know already, but now we are confidently saying every household has also been prioritized in getting electricity. Other than that, women and their place. Women-centric development is one thing, but women-led development, abhi aaj mahila ko samne rakhte hue hi har plan mein thinking chal raha hai. और आगे महिला को बढ़ाने के लिए बहुत सारे उदाहरण हैं. आर्मी में भर्ती करवाना, सैनिक स्कूल ओपन करना और महिला को उनके शिक्षा में प्रामुख्यता देना, ये सब भी प्रस्ताव में आया है. इसके अलावा सोशल जस्टिस के लिए ओबीसी कमीशन टेकिंग स्टेप्स फॉर अपलिफ्टमेंट ऑफ एससी एसटी एंड ओबीसी हैव ऑल बीन मेंशनड. रिफॉर्म के रेफरेंस करते हुए डिफेंस में पब्लिक सेक्टर डिफेंस कंपनीज हैव ऑल बीन स्किल्ड अप बाय मर्जिंग द ऑर्डनेंस फैक्ट्रीज, उसका भी जिक्र है. फिर नेशनल पाम ऑयल मिशन पीएलआई स्कीम्स एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ फोर्टिफाइड राइस आर आल्सो इश्यूज व्हिच द पॉलिटिकल रेजोल्यूशन डिस्कस्ड. Now, I come to the 10th issue. I said about 18 issues are there. 10th issue very quickly on the farmers' welfare. We all know the discussions which are going on. We all also know about the three laws which have been passed. What is important also to recognize is MSP has been increased 1.5 times more than what it has been earlier. Kisan credit cards have been elaborately distributed. Several schemes inclusive of solar power pumps in the farm yards, irrigation to every field, every per drop more crop has been the name of it, but irrigation. FPOs are now using the money given for agricultural infrastructure. Infrastructure banane mein FPO ko सामने रखते हुए उनके द्वारा गांवों में इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर बढ़ाने के लिए काम हो रही है. और आपको याद है एफपीओस में किसान सीधा भाग लेते हैं और महिला भी एफपीओस में सदस्य हो सकते हैं. पीएम सम्मान निधि का एक रेफरेंस मैं देना चाह रही हूं. अब तक 1.53 लाख करोड़ इन 9 इंस्टॉलमेंट्स हैव बीन गिवन टू फार्मर्स, सीधा उनके खाते पर. अगले इसमें और विस्तार से ना जाते हुए 11th वॉज ऑन द फॉरेन पॉलिसी, द वे इन विच इंडिया हैज प्लेड अ वेरी एक्टिव रोल इन मेकिंग श्योर इंडियाज पोजिशन इज हर्ड इन मोस्ट ऑफ द इंटरनेशनल फोरम. क्विकली सेवा ही संगठन, आई एम टोल्ड जब धर्मेंद्र जी आपके सामने सुबह बात किए उसमें विस्तार से बोल चुके हैं, मैं उसमें नहीं जाऊंगी.